The proposition "no red is black" is equivalent to which of the following proposition? No red is black. So no black is red. Correct. All red are black. So there is no connection red and black. So option 2 is wrong. Some red are not black. There is no connection. So not. Red is not black. So red is not black. So option 4 is correct. So 1 and 4, option 3 is a correct.